The Dog in the Manger. Once a dog was looking for a nice and comfortable place to lie down. He came to the manger of an ox and jumped onto the hay to rest. It was a very hot afternoon. After a while, the ox returned from the field. He had worked hard in the hot sun and was now quite hungry. He stood in his stall and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him. However, when he reached for the hay, the dog saw him. Standing in the manger, he began to bark loudly at the ox. Each time that the ox came near the hay, the dog snarled, barked, and snapped at the ox. He would not allow the ox to eat his hay. Oxen are generally peace-loving and patient animals, but finally, the ox got upset and spoke firmly. "Dog, if you wanted to share my dinner with me, I would not mind it. But you neither eat the hay nor allow me to enjoy it. It is of no use to you. Then why don't you let me have my favorite food?" The moral of the story is, don't begrudge others what you don't enjoy yourself.